Hi, how do we know that a woman reached orgasm during sex? We can look for a few signs. It's very easy to observe. Number one, the vagina will be contract and relax, contract and relax. It will be up to 6 to 7 times, sometimes more. 6 contractions. 3 will be vigorous. You can see when the penis is inside or fingers are inside, you can feel the contraction and relaxation. And she will have sweating throughout the body. Body will be stretched. Body totally. She cannot laugh or smile. Third, there will be a palpitation. Heart will be running very fast. When you see the pulse or heartbeat will be very fast. Fourth, she will be having respiratory rate will be very high. She will be gasping for breath. She will be breathing more. These are all the visible. Other things are all subtle that we cannot find out. Pupils will be very much dilated and minor changes in the body that we cannot quickly identify. Then finally she will feel exhausted. She will feel enough. See, when you are eating, at one level you feel totally enough. That sort of sensation will occur in sex also. She will feel enough sex. That satisfaction will occur. So this is the orgasm. There are a lot of other signs, but these are all the things a common man can find out. Other things we cannot. Simply you can ask also whether you have reached orgasm or not. They can openly discuss. You establish a discussion between your wife or your partner. She can tell you that I have reached orgasm simply. That's very easiest way. Sometimes you say, you ask you are whether satisfied in sex. For politely she may say yes, but that may not be correct. But open, you should have an open discussion with your partner about sex. Then she can say no or yes correctly. She need not tell white lies. So this is easy, you can easily find out. And males, they should learn to stimulate the woman up to at the level of orgasm. That is very, very important. It's possible, easy also. It's easy, everyone should learn this before marriage. And marital rules also they should know. Thank you.